This is how to animate. This is actually for my friend, but I'm going to post it on my public channel because, why not? So, anyways, so first, okay. So first, get your guy. These are the tools. Okay. Hold up, let me get a cat in real quick so I can show you something. Cat. So go here, this, delete does that, undo and redo, do that. Previous goes to the previous figure you've put in. Next goes to the next figure. An ID number, which is right there, right beside the name. Copies it, pastes it. Copy all properties is like copying the layering, lengths and stuff. Flip X flips it side. Flip Y flips it up down. Push backwards and push forwards moves it layering wise. Center makes it stay in the middle. This cut is like the color. Doesn't always work. Okay, stick figure scale. That's how big it is. Rotate. Kind of rotates. Okay, lock stick figure movement. Means you can't really move it. I have no clue what onion skin is, honestly. No clue. What? I have no clue what that is. Okay. Join. It's like welding. Kitty cat. Hold the cat, please. Hold the cat. Okay, there you go. And then scale and push is how much is like scaling both of them and pushing both of them. Okay, there we go. Stick figure filters is like how dense it is, like how much you can see it. It's a pro. I don't have a pro, so I'm not gonna show you those. Segment is like what color the segment is. Gradient is like shading. You can customize the segment scale yourself. Segment angle. Segment thickness. Basically how thick this one segment is. Segment length is like how long it is. Is stretchy is like smart stretch. Flip is like flipping the segment. Lock node makes it to where it can't move at all, but people can move around it. Curve radius is like bending. Okay, over here. Up here. New project makes a new project. Open project opens one of your past projects. These all bring you to different links. This is no clue how to use that. Save as, report, export, watermark, make vertical, and then animation FPS is how fast it is. Tweening makes it smoother. There's import stuff, and then this is like a text box. Camera zoom, how big it is. Camera rotation is tilting, copy camera. Go here, paste camera, center camera, auto camera. Center camera like puts it in the middle of the screen. You can't, this like attaches it to a stick figure. No, I don't know what auto camera does. This attaches it to like a stick figure. Widescreen is like anime style, wobble. Yeah. no clue what wobble is. Copy, no clue what wobble is, so I can't show you that. Okay, go here. I see what wobble is now. Okay. See, FPS shows you how fast it is. Twinning makes it smoother. And there you go. And this you add stuff. And this you delete stuff. Basically, yeah. To sum it up, there you go. And then if you need anything else, comment and stuff.